Well, welcome back, folks, to another video with flyfishingwithjeff.com. It is Saturday, July 27th. As you can probably hear, the cicada are out. He's no giant, but he is a smallmouth, and we're fishing the big walnut. I've got my trusty cameraman along today. So if you get a more stills and a little more video than you're used to seeing, you can thank him for that. That's my number one son, Harrison, the oldest. And anyway, we're working our way down today through the big walnut. It should be a decent day. Temperature's up. Fishing a bait fish pattern on top of sink tip one line with my 7-weight rod today. So let's see what we can find. Maybe we can find a big fish or two down through here. If not, it's an absolute gorgeous day. Supposed to be up in the upper 80s. And just come along with us and enjoy the day. There we go. He's not a horse, but he's closer. Alright, so I caught one sneaking around back here in this eddy. Easy. That would be. he's a baby. Oh well, they're looking. That's what we want. Let's try that again right over in there. You see that? That was pretty good. That's a good fish. Man, he really come up after that. Quick release, I guess.